Velma? What's going on?
The power must have gone out or something.
You can't do anything without your dad.
I didn't say that.
We should be safe at home, not on the front lines.
I did not say that.
What if the mass of the Earth is too great that it collapses back onto itself?
Someone's gonna help you. You've never done anything on your own.
Don't look down.
This must be some kind of security system. The room is feeding off our insecurities, creating copies that are reflecting our deepest, darkest fears.
We will never have a female president.
You're going to lose your glasses and fall right off a cliff.
Stay calm.
I can't. I mean, what if something pops out at us? Or trap doors, or like wolves or something.
Wolves? Are you insane? How would they even get in here? Listen to me, we're okay. All we need to do is overload the system.
How?
You said it. It's preying on our insecurities, so let's show we don't have any.
I have so many.
I love how you always think 100 steps ahead. Come on.
Your optimism radiates like rainbows.
I love rainbows. You rock short bangs better than anyone.
You make me believe people are okay.
I do inspire.
We are the writers of our destiny.
Our intellects are our weapons.
And dogs love me.
Security overload. We did it.